space, Ravon, Khalid, Kamal, Darrell, and Durante. This is where it all started. We're in a junior academy. You've planted your roots here, and you've grown to another part of your life. I just want to wish you all the best from the family of the Junior Academy in your graduation, and all the best for your future.
Once again, it is graduation for the boys of Grenada Boys Secondary School. And coming from St. George Women's School, we want to wish the students who have left our school to go to GBSS all the best. So Kyle Bowen, Yuan Jeremiah, Karim Charles, congratulations. We want to let you know that we support you. We wish you all the best. And it has just started as you engage in your future endeavors. Once again, from St. George, congratulations.
Congratulations to you, Mr. Beyond Bob, for being selected to be the valedictorian of the 2017 class of the GBSS, my alma mater. And congratulations also to all the Heinze boys like Rich and the others. Congratulations again, and I love you all. Peace.
Undefeated team this season. Having won the Knowledge Bowl Championship title in 2007, it remains to be seen if history would repeat itself 10 years later. We checked in with the team in one of their last preparation sessions before Saturday's final showdown.
My name is Darrell Simon and I'm a fifth form student of Grenada Boys Secondary School.
My name is Junior Charles and I'm a fifth form student of the Grenada Boys Secondary School.
My name is Beyond Bob and I'm a fifth form student of the Grenada Boys Secondary School.
My name is Azam Edwards and I'm a fifth form student of the Grenada Boys Secondary School.
Tell me, how does it feel to be the only unbeaten team this season?
We feel like we're on our roll. We feel like we can make history this year and bring it home for the GBSS. We feel like we're on our roll. We feel like we can make history this year and bring it home for the GBSS.
What do you think it is that you have been so successful in your matches that you finished unbeaten?
Teamwork, it's the spirit we have, the family-like bond that we have. I think that has helped us to progress through this tournament and to be able to make it to the finals without any major hiccups.